And welcome to the License Your Invention Show. I'm your host, David Fedewa, and I'm here to help you license your product. This is the new secret market that inventors need to start tapping into. So let us jump right into it. As you know, this is some exciting stuff. Inventors, we need to know about this market. 13 to 17% royalties. Where is this? So I've had a unique opportunity as a coach and inventor to see many different opportunities come through for inventors. So it's not just mine, but I also get the opportunity to see all of these other inventors closing deals in different categories because I'm helping coach them through this. And so I not only have an experience with the categories in which I've worked in, but I also get to see the deals and opportunities that other inventors are working with. And one of the ones that was shocking, because I'd say 5 years ago it wasn't happening, and I'd say in the last 18 months is when I really started seeing these type of deals roll in. And everybody's probably sitting there like, what is he talking about? What is this 13 to 17% category? And to not wait any longer, it's Amazon sellers. And I want you to be careful though, because it's not all of them. There's, you know, individuals, right? And I've done this personally. I've sold on Amazon products that I just buy in China and resell, or, you know, buy in a place and just resell them on Amazon. But there's getting to the point where there's so much product on there that's all the same. They're looking for innovation. And some of these companies, you know, they do $1, $2, $3, $10, $15, $20 million a year. And so they're not small companies. They're just distribution chain is a lot of it's based on Amazon. And so how it's working is these companies, right? They're looking for innovation. They need new innovative products to put on their shelf, and their shelf is an online marketplace. And their margins are different than what companies sell into Walmart or Target, into retail essentially, because the retailer takes a larger cut of the profit. And so they don't have that latitude. That's where those higher percentages are coming in, the 13 to 17, even 20%. But it's a little bit more difficult right now because it's the Wild West. The companies that are on there, a lot of them, just buy stuff from overseas cheaply and resell it at a price, and they put a brand on it. So none of them have developed a new innovative product. And so that's what you have to be careful with. You have to find companies that have a big allotment of products, and some of them are different than what exists in the marketplace, so that they know how to bring a product to market. And so you will have to do research within your category. Find companies, even on Amazon, off Amazon. But if you're finding companies on Amazon, make sure that they have a lot of products and that there's some that are different than what exists in the marketplace. That will indicate if you can get a licensing deal, or if they're able to or have a know-how of how to develop a new product with their partners or their manufacturing partners. And to get that 13 to 17%, it's not something that you recommend. It's something that you ask them what they're comfortable with. And that's where the deals usually come in at. And they don't usually tell you a percentage. What they do is they tell you a dollar amount. They'll say, we can pay you $3 a unit, and we know that we'll sell, you know, 100 units a day. And so then you calculate that and you say, hey, you know, that's like 13 or 20% or so. So it's a very cool, exciting marketplace. It's a little bit of the Wild West right now in terms of licensing, because not many people have licensed there, but I'm seeing more and more of it happening. And so if you're ready to get in there and start licensing your product, try it out. Do research there. See if you can find some good potential licensees to pitch your product to see if they're willing and excited to take your product on and make it one of their Amazon products. Thank you for tuning in to that episode of License Your Invention with David Fedewa. I'm your host, David Fedewa, and as you know, I'm always here to help you license your product. For more information, check out InventTribe.com. If you got anything out of the new Secret Emerging Market episode, subscribe now. And the next episode is a very exciting one. It is Nothing Like It, Drop It. I get so many inventors that come to me and tell me, Dave, check out this invention. There's nothing like it in the marketplace. I tell them, drop it, and their jaw drops. So I want to tell you why that is in the next episode of License Your Invention with David Fedewa.